A questing I will go. Where is it? South of us. There's a tree in my way. Travel faster. Go, go, go. Here we go. Where's the door? Here it is. Hello, I'm in your fortress. Hello, I'm a vampire. I mean, I'm totally not a vampire. Here we go. Hello, what do we have here? We have a peasant and some statues. A garnerite statue of humans. The item is the image of humans and garnerite. Okay. Statue of a cave blob. Okay. Who are you? You're a potter. What is that? Bronze hatch cover. Ooh, a secret room. With treasure. A palm chest. It's got a copper gauntlet in it. Ooh, I can take this stuff and wear it. It's got some arrows. A hood. Nothing really good in there except for that one thing. Rope reed fiber bag. What's it got in it? A sweet silver bow. Iron buckler. Copper left gauntlet. Okay, so we got a full set of copper gauntlets here. And some Nautilus leather mittens. A bronze whip. Is that... Yeah, we got a copper whip. Hell yes. I will grab this bronze whip. Yes. We got an iron helm. Yeah, let's take this gauntlet. Where's the... This one didn't have the gauntlet in it. Whoops. I'm totally not stealing your gauntlets. Totally not stealing your gauntlets. Where's the other gauntlet? There it is. Do 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 do. How are you? Totally not stealing. Totally not. What's in here? What in the hell? Prisoner. With a nice looking knife on it. Superior quality bronze slicing knife. It is studded with gold. Image of chestnuts and goat horn. Wow, he's got really good stuff. An eagle leather dress. A masterful small eagle leather chest. Bleh! It's got an image of goblin caps on it, wherever that is. And a sheep wool pouch. Containing coins. Well, I'm not ready to talk to the prisoner just yet. I kind of like that there's a prisoner here in the castle. I would prefer it if it was a princess, but I guess a goblin will have to do. Does anybody know what in the fuck? Hi. Hello, peasant. Thutu tested band. What in the fuck is going on around here? What is your profession? I am a peasant. Are you a knight peasant? I would give anything to be away from here. I can't stand the boredom. Do you have a family? You had an uncle. He became the lord of the Empire of Clearings. Man, there's a lot of those guys. You had a cousin named Fanu who was abducted from Tenderplays by Lastrit Tiled Bowel. I don't really want to know anybody named Tiled Bowel. Anyone at all. Are you Lastrit Tiled Bowel? Let's talk to the prisoner. Hello, human. I am Damsto Belted Maligned. Ask me when I've returned to my home. Ask me. I'm flattered. Will you join me? Take me away from here. Uh-oh. I think I just freed the prisoner. Yes, I totally just freed the prisoner. Maybe we should leave quickly. Before anybody notices. Hey, this statue looks dope. An electrum statue of a lorikeet man. Huge lorikeet man in electrum. Totally did not just steal your prisoner. Do 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 do. Don't mind me and I won't mind you. What's this? What's this? This is one of the towers. There's nothing going on in it. No guards. I think this is an abandoned fortress. Oops. Oops again. Yeah, there's nobody up here. Huh. Where is everybody? Yeah, there's nobody up in these. Weird. Vanas, this is weird. Okay, so this fortress is kind of a bust. I guess we'll be leaving with our prisoner then. Our freed goblin prisoner? Is it a goblin? Let's look at him. A goblin ranger. Yeah, driven to cruelty by its evil nature. Okay, well, I guess that's okay. Now we're a humanitarian vampire. Freeing the fucking dispossessed of the world. What do we got here? This is a pretty big looking town. Maybe they'll have some quests and jobs for us here. For me and my prisoner and my spinner to partake in. Knock knock, it's a friendly vampire! Your helpful neighborhood vampire. I don't want to talk to that diagnoser. He might diagnose me in public. He wouldn't, but it'd be dope if he would. Dang it. Anybody up here? Yes, lots of buddies. So many buddies. None of them military or commander looking. I want to know who's in charge. That guy looks like he's got a sword. Oh, it's a surgeon. Has a scalpel, or something like one. Hey, there's another goblin. What's up with you? Another prisoner. What is going on here? I am Angstmoo Maligned Amused. Will you join me? Yes. The humanitarian vampire strikes again. I will not abide by slavery. We people should be good and not take slaves or something. What's going on in this building? This is where they should keep the slaves at. That one's well fucking defended. Okay, so I'm just going into this town taking their fucking slaves. Or something, I don't know. Yeah, there's not really a lot going on in this town. Just some slave trade. Alright, you look like you're in charge. You don't actually look like you're in charge, but now you are. I'm putting you in charge. Degen Spiral Clutches. You can be of some help. I want to know about the surroundings, so I'm going to do this for a bit. This guy knows the location of a number of elves. What about the capital? Tender Place. Okay. There's a farmer there. Cool. Do you have service? The world is safer for travelers when a night creature no longer stalks the darkness. Oh no, he's after me! Trim died as a day's travel to the southeast. Take this place and kill Thrun Spreadcastle the Vampire. Killed 418 is less for murder. Is that not trouble enough? Okay, I guess that's trouble enough. I guess we'll go kill this vampire. And the hardest part about killing a vampire is fucking finding it. And like pointing it out to the people around it, and then those people go ham and destroy it. We don't have to worry about the night now, because we're a vampire and we have friends. Travel with me, friends. Oh no, a river. No, not a river. Fuck. My companions can't... This is what happened to my last companions. They got eaten by a river. There's gotta be a way across it. Here we go. Are we close? No, we're closer. Let's check out this town before we... Fucking rivers! Okay. Hey. There's like a railroad going through this town. Yeah. What's up, town? We'll stop here for... Ooh, I'm thirsty. Are the people in this town awake? Unfortunately, yes. I mean, it's going to be tough for me to find something to feed on. Unless we find that vampire and knock him out. Are there any goats wandering around? Any livestock? No, it's all farms out here. We won't find any animals. That's seriously kind of a bummer, because... I need to find something to feed on, like, soon. Otherwise I don't know what will happen if I don't feed. I don't know. There's a dark fortress up ahead. There's gotta be somebody I can feed on in there. Oh, here we go. Cheetah! Don't kill it! Knock it out, where is it? Why is this goblin weird looking now? Goblin bowyer? Copper what? Boning knife? Okay. Where's the cheetah? Don't kill it! No! I want to choke it out. Okay, I'm going to grab it. I'm going to choke this cheetah out. Surely that's got to be a euphemism for something. Where's your throat? Throat, I see it. Grab throat. What? No. Choke throat. Oops. Strangle throat. Cheetah passes out. Suck cheetah blood. You feed on cheetah. Cheetah's been struck down. Okay, so we fed on the cheetah, but they killed it right after, which is fine. Cool, so we're not thirsty anymore. I don't have to worry about going to the Goblin Fortress or the Dark Fortress or something. There might be a market in one of these towns that we're heading to, though. No, not here. There's some sirens outside. I hope they're not on to me. They maybe know that I'm a vampire. There's a river here. River in my face, and I wanna cross it. By the presidents of the United States of America. Okay, so we're coming pretty close to this dark fortress, but I guess we're not going there. We're going here. To kill a vampire! Which seems awfully hypocritical if you ask me, and no one has. Here we go. Okay, so somewhere in here. Yeah, somewhere in this town. Is a vampire. If I could find the place where the houses are, that'd be great, but I can't tell at night where the houses are. If there are any houses. Hello? Oh, here we go. Alright, somewhere in this area here is a vampire. You guys look fine. They're sleeping, though. Hey, you're not sleeping. One of these guys here is not sleeping. This farmer. Well, he's just an early riser, I guess. Everybody's sleeping in there. Whoever's not sleeping, totally a vampire. What the fuck is going on in here? I don't know, but it doesn't look like that much fun. Everybody's sleeping in here. Sleepy, sleepy. Alright, what the hell are you? Oh, I was like, vampire! Oh, it's me. An administrator. Yeah, they'll be like, awake at night, and they'll be covered in bone jewelry. Has anyone seen the vampire? You know, the other vampire. there's another prisoner. Oh, he's sleeping. I can't talk to him. I can suck a lot of people's blood right now. Something tells me that would not end well. And I'm not thirsty anyway, so I can't even tell. I think everybody's sleeping, though. I should just wait for them to wake up and then start interrogating people. Another prisoner? What the hell? Is that my prisoner? Yeah, that's mine. Where's this other prisoner at? I wanna free him from slavery and bondage. Here's one. Wake up, dude. Wake up, dude. I wanna free you from slavery and bondage, bro. Come on. Let's get out of here. Seriously, where's the vampire? Everybody was sleeping, like. Ooh, hello. They're waking up. Oh, okay. I was like, you're a vampire, obviously. Okay, here's a prisoner. We will accuse all the prisoners of being night creatures and then free them from slavery. Nope. You can join me. Yeah. Got our fucking slavery army here. Our freed slaves. Nope. What's your deal? A suture. Glad to finally meet you. Thrun Spreadcastle. What's this? You're a tanner? You were a suturer, but now you're a tanner? It looks like you're still a suturer, bro. Do you have any services for me? Ooh, in the capital. Ebka Clearcruxes the Vampire. Another vampire one? Search first in the Sable Fellowship, a keep there. Killed 6,000? Whoa, hey! Hold on! What the fuck? Who the hell do you think you are? This guy might be a vampire. Yeah, he is. Okay, yeah, so he's flashing like this. That's a good indicator that they're a vampire or something else, like a leader. I was like, a suturer shouldn't be flashing. Like, people who are unique or interesting will be flashing like this, so I guess because he's a vampire, I should probably accuse him of being a vampire. Who's this on the other side of him? The gem setter. Okay, Suturer Thrun, I'm afraid I'm going to have to accuse you of being just like me. Prepare to die. I'm going to strike first, though. Ooh, we got a good shot at his head. I missed. He's attacking me. We got a good shot at his left upper arm. Strike! Wait a minute, what happened to my whip? Why am I not whipping him? I have a bronze whip in my left hand. Where'd he go? Oh, he ran in here. Ooh, a good shot at his head. Lash with whip. Ooh, I missed. And he made me jump away. Get out of my way, bro. I'm here to fucking fight this vampire. I want to kill him before he kills off the entire village. Let's see here. We can punch him in the hand. Yeah, I bruised him. Suck it. An upper body. Ooh, I lashed him in the upper body and bruised his muscle and chipped his true rib. Not your fake one, but your true one. Where is he? Oh, there's bones everywhere. The woodcutter twists the embedded bronze battle axe. Wow. Corpse chunks. And a... Oh, it's just a bunch of teeth from some guy named Desley Blattersmatter. Well, whoever Desley is, he got his teeth fucked up. I've got him cornered. I can't get to him. I want to fight. Let me in. All my prisoner army is trying to get in and fight. Ooh, my spinner's in there fighting. Go spinner. I'm going to lay on the ground so I can get closer and help. Yeah, I'm lashing him. Yeah, eat it. Eat it. The farmer falls over. Is he dead? Yes, he's been struck down. We did it. We did whatever it was. Alright, does he have anything good for me? A slicing knife? No. Gloves, shoes. Nice looking shoe. Some coins. No, nothing really worth taking. Okay. Well, we killed another vampire. We freed some more slaves. Do you have any more prisoners we could take? Because... Whoa, what happened to you, buddy? What happened to you? Aw, you're faint. And your arm and leg are hurt. I am sorry. I guess we probably drained all of the... I'm a vampire. Get it? Drained. Prisoners from the area already. I'm glad my guys got to see some combat, though. That's good for them. They need that shit. You guys got any slaves in here? No. Okay, so we're done freeing the prisoners and killing this goblin. Where's the other one? He's pretty far away. I kind of want to go to this dark fortress. Like, check it out. Like, maybe that's where all these fucking freed prisoners are from. We've got three of the goddamn things. And we discovered the river. Yeah, let's go dark fortress checking. How dark could it be? Ooh, looks pretty dark. It's purple. And I don't know if I can get to it. Hello? Is there anything even remotely fortress-like here? We're in the pregnant desert. No, it's the mountain range again. Fuck no. Where is this fucking dark fortress at? Oh, it's nighttime. You know what? I'm gonna sleep. Uh-oh. Yeah, we'll sleep until dawn, but I'm getting fucking vampire thirst again, so I might have to eat my spinner or something. I totally don't want to do that, right? Right? My slaves would remain loyal to me because I freed them from captivity. Yeah, it's somewhere up in here, supposedly, there is a dark fortress, but I am not seeing it anywhere on the map. on the local map or the faraway map. Maybe I'm looking for the wrong tile or something, but yeah, I don't see it. What was that E? A wolverine, or an enraged wolverine. Maybe I can drink it. Where is it? Oh, there's an eagle up ahead. Ooh, don't kill it, don't kill it, don't kill it. Yes, it's still alive. Okay. Now let's strangle the wolverine. Hell yes, I want to strangle it. I'm getting good at strangling forest creatures. Passed out. Suck wolverine blood, you feed. Alright, so we fed on some wolverine blood. Do I have any special abilities now? No. No, I don't. That's a bummer. But we don't need to eat and drink anymore other than, you know, blood. Okay, so south by southwest is a dark fortress, apparently. We're, like, very close to it, according to my map. I think I might have been given some improper information. There's a bunch of bird things flying around southwest of me. Come on. I'm thirsty again already? Damn it. Where is this joint? Oh, it's right here. There's an M there. What is an M? What are these M's? No, come back, M's. Hoary marmot. I want to drink you, marmot. Choke, marmot. That is a euphemism. Nice marmot. What the hell? It got away? That's my first failed fucking chokeout move. Yeah, I got you that time. That's right, hoary marmot. You are food now. Okay, so apparently we're in the Dark Fortress, like, right now. Another wolverine. Let's just kill it. Oh, I scratched it. I just scratched it with my fingernail and it exploded. Where is this Dark Fortress? According to my thingy, we're, like, in it, but there's nothing here. Maybe the entire fortress was, like, kidnapped and abducted and made a prisoner. Like, the actual walls and everything. Oh, a yak. That would definitely give me all the blood I needed. Come here, yaks. You're gonna give me my blood, yak. I don't know how choking a yak's gonna go. But we will try. Oh, it dodged away from me. Wait, come back. Come back, yak. You don't know Jack no more. Wait, that's not how that's... Damn, he booked it! That yak was just out. My spinner was going... Oh, I'm laying on the ground. That's what's going on. Did you scare off the yak? There's a bird. I don't want to drink blood from a bird. There he is. I was like, why am I so slow, yak, so fast? Turns out I was laying on the ground. I kind of do want to drink this yak's blood, though, because I think it would... Excuse me? Oh, God. He knocked me off a cliff thingy. This yak is starting to really piss me off. All right, yak cow. I've had enough of your knocking me off stuff. It is time for you to get choked out. Aw, it charged me, and now I'm not choking it out anymore. Damn it. Oh, I'm laying on the ground again. Motherfucker. You and I are seriously gonna have words, yak cow. Where did it go? Yes, I wanna wrestle with the yak cow. Yes, I wanna choke it again. Come on, yak cow. I think I got you now. What? What? Did it die? Oh, it broke the grip of my... Come on, this is the worst yak cow ever. Yes, I want to wrestle with the yak cow. And oh my god! Fuck this yak cow! Holy shit! The yak cow kicks the goblin... It's killing my fucking slaves! I think I'm just gonna kill it now. Yes, I want to attack the yak cow. Strike it in the upper body. Oh man, he's mad. I'm on the ground again. This is so confusing. Wolverine died. Oh my god, he killed one of my goblins. You motherfucker. No, I don't want to wrestle with it. I want to attack it. Yes, it's killing my entire party. Oh, I fell over. I got you now. I can't drink from him, but I can probably choke him out a little easier now that he's laying on the ground. Yes, I want to wrestle with a yak. Not like that, but you know what I mean. Oh, again? Wow, this yak is a fucking professional wrestler. You grab the yak cow, wrestle, choke. Oh, I didn't get the choke off. Choke. Yeah, this guy's got really high wrestling skill. I can't get a choke hold on him. Is his neck too big? Yes, I want to wrestle with the yak cow. Why wouldn't I? Alright, fuck it. I'm just going to kill this thing. Don't care. Hit it. What the hell? Did it just bite someone? The yak cow breaks the grip of the goblin stonecrafter's upper front teeth on the yak cow's left eye. Yeah, one of my goblins bit it in the eye. They're stabbing the shit out of it. Can I feed on it yet? I just want it to fall unconscious. What's that over there? Oh man, one of my goblin's ears got ripped off. That cow's having trouble breathing. Just pass out, yak cow. Yes! Wrestle with the yak cow. Choke it. Ah. Whoops. No. I don't think I can choke this cow out. No, it's unchokeable. The Goblin Stonecrafter gives into the pain. Oh, fuck it, I'll suck his blood. You feed on the Goblin Stonecrafter. There we go. I think he lived, too. I'm not thirsty anymore, and they're not mad at me. Yeah, my party members are still cool with me. They're still fighting, though. I really gotta do something about this yak cow. This is getting a little awkward. I slashed it in the upper body, bruising its... Wait. Yeah, bruising its right lung. That should be a good wound. And jamming the right false lib through the liver, and we got a shot at its tail. Never mind, we don't. We got a shot at its right eye. Kick it in the eye. You kick the cow in the head. It's been stunned. Come on, cow. Just let it go. Give up the ghost. All right. I just want to get my one surviving prisoner out of here alive. This cow is fucking nuts. I can't kill it. In the left eye. Bruising the muscle and tearing the upper spine's nervous tissue. Come on! I feel really bad about drinking one of my goblins, and now the other one's going to get eaten by a yak. Oh, finally it died. Come on, man, get up. Get out of there. Live, damn it, live. Goblin Stonecrafter is on the ground, drowsy. I wonder if he's the one whose blood I drank, because I don't know, it might be. Come on, buddy, you can get up. You can do it. You're okay. Come on. He's just broken all over. Did any of this guy have any good stuff? Ooh, he had a really nice bronze slicing knife. It killed one cheetah. No, Damsto, he's the one that I drank. Now I feel really bad. Okay, well, I'll take his knife, because I drank his blood. I can't wear any of his other shit, though. I'll take his pouch with money in it, though. Come on, prisoner. You're my only remaining prisoner. I need you to be alive. You can do it. Uh-oh. He gives in and falls over. Gives into the pain and falls over. Poor guy. All right. We're going to continue on. What were we doing? Oh, yeah. We were scouting the fortress, but it appears that it is an abandoned fortress. Let's see here. Ooh, here's something. What's this? A tower. Ooh, I want to go to a tower. That sounds fucking sweet.